Tonight's the Night, The X Factor 2018 returns to screens this Saturday, September 1st. Fans can tune in from 8 p.m. on ITV for the first round of the live auditions. It will also be airing on Sunday night at the same time. So weekends from here until the end of the year will be filled with the newest season of the long-running talent contest. This year's The X Factor features a brand new judging panel led by veteran judge Simon Cowell. Three new artists are overseeing the auditions, hoping to be the one that finds this year's winning act. Simon is joined by singer Robbie Williams and ex-One Direction member Louis Tomlinson. An unexpected new judge, however, is American actress Ayda Field, who is married to Robbie Williams. What time does The X Factor start tonight? Who is The X Factor 2018 judge Ayda Field? Ayda Field is an American actress and regular Loose Women panelist. The 39-year-old married Robbie Williams in 2010 and is joining her husband judging this year's X Factor. From Los Angeles originally, Field has starred in a number of U.S. sitcoms including Eve and has also appeared on Channel 4's Fresh Meat. Ayda has also had roles on TV shows Studio 60, On the Sunset Strip and Back to You with Friends. Actor Matthew Perry is The X Factor on Saturday and Sunday this weekend. She started her career in the long-running U.S. soap Days of Our Lives before becoming a regular cast member on Blue Collar TV. The couple have two children together, Theodora Rose Teddy Williams, who was born in 2012, and son Charlton Valentine Williams, who was born in 2014. Fans will remember Robbie famously live-tweeted the birth of their second child on Twitter. Ayda has drawn some criticism over her appointment as a judge alongside her husband, but she has insisted that she's right for the job. The X Factor 2018 Gigi, speaking at a press conference ahead of the new series, she said, "I think for me, on a professional level, I've auditioned for years. I know what it's like to have the stakes high, to put it all out there." She added, "I think being with Rob for 12 years, I've been every step of the way with him. I have a huge amount of empathy for the process, to promoting, to live shows. I know what it takes from creating the songs. It's a very emotional process." The X Factor 2018 starts tonight at 8 p.m. on ITV.